going prom dress shopping. I was originally supposed to be going with Marissa, but she's at her SAT and then she has to go get her nails done, and my mom's plans got canceled, so I think I'm going with my mom now. So I'm gonna vlog it for you guys. I'm not gonna show y'all guys the dress I get, if I get one today, or like if I get one ever, because I want it to be like a surprise for the day. But I mean, it'll be mixed in there, but I'm just not gonna be like, this is my dress. I'm gonna like have y'all like kind of guess which one's my dress. But I'm super excited, and I think we're gonna go to Dillard's first, and then we're gonna go like Spellbound and maybe whatchamacallit, and then I looked up a few other stores, so we'll see how it goes. But I'm just gonna get up. I'm about to trying to check my ghetto-ness, I guess, but I'm gonna try to get up and get ready, because I don't know if I'm just the only person that does this, but like if I go like prom dress shopping or something like that, I need to look like good. Like my makeup needs to be done good and my hair needs to be done good, or else like I will think I look hideous in every single dress I try on. So that's what I'm gonna do, about to do. I'm about to get up and fix my hair and then put on a little bit of makeup. The sun is beaming. Yes. Okay, that's all I had to say. I'll see you guys when we're on our way. Okay, so I'm done getting ready. This is just what the hair looks like. I'm finally in the car now, and my mom is putting up the dogs, even though my dad and my sister are both here. Like, there's no need to put them up, but she always finds something to do, so she's doing that, and then I think we're gonna leave. But it's 12 o'clock right now. I'm just ready to go prom dress shopping. My mom wants me to get one at Dillard's so bad, and like, I'm not really against getting one at Dillard's, but you know, like, everybody's gonna have a dress, and I want, you know, like, I want for prom, I want to be like the one person that has my dress, and it's just like, bam. Because like, it just sucks whenever you show up to something and then someone else has your dress, you know what I'm saying? So here mama comes. I don't know if y'all could see her, but there she is. So wish me luck. Hopefully I find a good dress. Fingers crossed. Okay, so I'm looking at dresses, and like I said, I wasn't really gonna find anything that I like here, so I can't really find anything. I just like, I don't know, Dillard's just doesn't have really eye-catching dresses to me. Like, what? I don't know. My mom always finds me dresses, so hopefully she can find me something. Okay, I like this one, but I feel like it looks kind of like Cinderella. And then look, there's all these super cute ones. Those are cute. Like, I like that one, and then I like this one, so.
What about this one? This is pretty.
No, I don't like the top.
Well, that's the best part of it.
No, this part, like right here, how it like crisscrosses right there.
What about this one?
Mm-mm.
What's wrong with that? I like this.
Cause I already have like a homecoming dress that's like that.
Okay, what about this one? This is real pretty.
No.
And red is your color.
I wore red last year.
Pretty,
Mama, no. Oh my god. This is what she does. I tell her I don't want to try it on, and then she's like, nope, you're trying it on. You're trying it on. No. Oh no. Oh heck no. No. Oh my god. Look at her.
You brought me. You're the person who wanted me to come.
Okay, because you're crazy.
And I'm not getting on no internet.
Here. Yes, you are. No. Say hello. SavWay, mom.
Stop it.
What about mom way? Hey. She's good, y'all.
No, I didn't say it was good.
Okay, now I'm gonna try all dresses. Oh, that's so pretty.
Do that one.
Yeah, that's actually super cute. Let me go get it. Oh, look how many dresses just I have. Like, that's crazy. We're waiting for a dressing room right now, because they're like awful, so we're waiting real quick. And then I'm gonna start trying on dresses.
Do you like this one? Yes.
Okay.
is ugly.
Show it.
The back is cute.
Mm-mm, the whole dress is gorgeous.
But this is ugly.
No, it's not. It's pretty.
Gross. Next.
That is so pretty.
Hideous.
Yeah, what is this? This is like fufu freaking princessa.
Okay, so I didn't really find a dress that I really liked, but we went ahead and put two dresses on hold just in case, because there was only two that I semi liked. But I think we're gonna go to another store now and see if they have any dresses. But this always happens to me. Like, I always, like, I'm so picky when it comes to like prom dresses and just homecoming dresses in general. Like, I'm extremely picky. Well, that was a letdown. They didn't even have anything that I wanted to try on, so yeah, we're gonna go to whatchamacallit now.
She's right here. I love this dress.
She does. Look at the one with the flowers. Isn't that pretty?
Huh?
I love it.
It's shiny.
I love that.
Huh? You're okay. What is what?
Guess what? So I know after that last clip, if I even put it in there, I got my dress. It's right back here. She's all covered up, but I'm actually surprised at the dress I actually picked, because I was deciding between two dresses, and the one I really liked the back of the dress, but then this other one, just I liked the bottom part of the dress just so much. So I don't know, and I wasn't really thrilled about the dress at first. Like, I didn't really like it that much, but then just like something kept like telling me, like, get this dress. And like, always, that's always how I pick my dresses. Like, usually I end up not liking them that much, and then I end up really, really liking them towards the end. So I just had to like keep trying it on, and I tried on a whole bunch of dresses today. Like, I tried on so many dresses, and we were probably in whatchamacallit for forever. And then the one dress, I had originally picked this one dress. It was limited edition. And there was only one, there was only one dress in that, like, dress. They only made one of that dress. And so I wasn't gonna have to worry about anybody having it or anything like that. And so I went to go see about the alterations and stuff. And there was just so much alterations that they had to make to it that it just, like, I don't know. And it still wouldn't have looked exactly how I wanted it to look. So I decided to just go ahead and go with this other dress that I didn't need to make any alterations to, besides, like, maybe one little thing. But I seriously love my dress. I'm so happy I picked it. Someone's looking at me filming, but it's okay. But I'm so, so happy I got this dress. I'm so excited for you guys to see my prom get ready with me and everything like that. But if you guys like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below to become part of the hashtag SavNation. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you can be notified whenever my prom video goes up, because it's going to be going up in like around a month or maybe a few, like 4 weeks, month, something like that. And yeah, like I said, I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.